But before we go to break, Cougar Nation is this week mourning the passing of legendary broadcaster and longtime voice of the Cougars, Paul James. PJ called BYU Sports for 35 years, and in that time he created an emotional bond between himself and his listeners and a lasting link between the Cougars and their fans. I was privileged to serve with PJ for the final 9 seasons of his tenure, and that apprenticeship allowed me the opportunity to attempt to fill his shoes upon his retirement. And it has been merely an attempt because no one could ever truly replace Paul James. For BYU fans everywhere, PJ performed his job with passion and spent countless hours in preparation, resulting in a masterful presentation. His voice was at the same time melodious and excitable, soothing yet compelling. Listening to Paul James call a game was spending time with a dear friend. And Kalani, Paul was your friend too. He was your play-by-play guy for your entire playing career.
Yep, I remember his voice, and you know, as a fan and as a player, and so he'll be missed. But we have his voice and all the wonderful memories that he's given us.
Paul James has left us at the age of 87.